All right, so listen, Dunkin' released their pumpkin lineup, fall lineup, what was it, a week or so ago? And now a day or two ago, I thought I'd go to Starbucks, because Starbucks just launched their pumpkin menu as well. I wanted to get one of their food items, the apple croissant, the apple baked croissant, and she was like, I'm sorry, we don't have that. It was on the menu, and it's early, it's like 7:30 in the morning, and I was like, okay. So instead, we got two of the pumpkin drinks. We got the pumpkin cream cold brew right here. And then right here, we have the OG PSL. So we're going to check out both of them. Cue the intro. What is up, everyone? It is the endorsement, and it is time for another review. This is where I try something and tell you if you should like it or not. I can be very persuasive. All right, so back for the fifth year is the pumpkin cream cold brew, and I'm going to read it straight. I don't know. It's so early. I don't even know why that was funny to me. I'm going to read it straight from their website. Starbucks pumpkin cream cold brew is sweetened with a vanilla syrup and topped with pumpkin cream cold foam and a dusting of pumpkin spice topping. So there you go. You see it cascading down. Yeah. Cold brew with a little splash of pumpkin. Wish me luck. Yeah. Okay. Little vanilla. I see what they do with these because you get all of that pumpkin flavor with the sweet cold foam, that pumpkin cold foam, and then it drizzles into the cold brew and it gives you pumpkin cold brew. So there's no flavoring except that vanilla in there. I don't know. It's good. It's good. But I don't know. Am I missing that 100% fall vibe? I don't know. I feel like I'm missing something. Is it good? Yes. Is it smooth? Yes. Is it creamy? Sure. At the same time, is it 100% taking me to the land of raking leaves, going on hay rides, things of that nature? Not so sure. I mean, it's good. It was like $7. I don't know. I think it was like $6. I got the grande. But there it is one more time. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. We're going to leave the rating for a minute. I can't remember the last time I got that. I honestly can't remember the last time I did a Starbucks review. Whew, they don't normally do well on the channel. It is what it is. It's pumpkin spice season. So I made a trip over to the Bucks. The star of the Bucks. All right, so this is the star of the Bucks. If you have to say, maybe the pink drink 5 or 6 years ago when it came out, that was a huge thing. A couple other secret menu items, but this one every year, the PSL pumpkin spice latte, people, they just, I mean, you know, everyone should know what everyone should know about this drink right here. And again, I don't think I've had this one in a little bit, so here we go. Had to think about that for a minute. Let's go. Yeah. Okay. One more. I also have not had a hot coffee espresso beverage in a long time. Maybe unpopular opinion. I just have to keep it real. Like, I love drinks. I love products. I love food that when you take the first bite or you take the first sip, you are transcended to a world of jubilation. And I don't know. On both of these, I wasn't taken away. I wasn't taken away. Are they good? Sure. Do I think I've tasted better pumpkin in years past from this one that I'm holding right here? This one in this cup? Sure do. Sure do. I mean, it's good. I can taste a little pumpkin, but it's almost like I have to search for the pumpkin. It's like the Great Pumpkin Charlie Brown. Is that even the right analogy? I don't know. Yeah, I guess it is, yeah. Because they were waiting for the, look at that. That was a pretty good analogy. They were waiting for the Great Pumpkin. Shout out Snoopy. Shout out Linus. Shout out Charlie Brown. Shout out Pigpen. Remember Pigpen? Gotta get that kid a bath. Throw that kid, get that kid in the shower. Something. He just constantly, what were the parents doing? What were the parents of Pigpen doing? Now I get it. Some people, you know, you make a certain amount of money, you got the classes out there, but Pigpen, I don't jump in a river. They got rivers over there. I'm sure Snoopy, he was a little mischievous, but Snoopy would have probably taken you in, threw a little water on you. This video is all over the place. Got some bird gawking at me over there. Yeah. Well, I'll tell you this. This one is better than this one. If I had to give two scores, which I do, that's what I do over here. Let's go this one, 1 to 100. Not impressed, but it's not bad. Like, it's a good beverage. It's just not screaming fall to me today. Maybe another day you get this. It's made a little differently. I don't know. Plus, I'm still thinking about why they don't have the apple croissant on the like second or third day of the release, and it's 7:41 in the morning. Nah, we don't got that. What are you talking about, kid? Move along. Go play in some traffic. That's a 78. That's a 78 for that one. Now the pumpkin spice latte, PSL, if you're in the know. Yeah, it's sweeter. It's better. It's smoother. It's more faller. It's faller. More fall. Ha. 85 because it is what it is, the PSL, and it's PSL season. Everyone has lost their minds. Everyone has gone to get one. Now I'm included. So there you go. Another review in the books. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, please do not forget to check me out on Instagram and Twitter. That is social media, getting the word on my channel out to the masses. In closing, I'm sure some of the comments are going to be, I love PSL. I'm happy it's back. I love it. I love it. I love it. Love it. Other people, how do you spend that much for a drink? Not doing it. Some other people don't like pumpkin. It's going to run the gamut, but most people out there love the PSL. That's just, I mean, it is what it is. And we know the demographic. We know the demographic. I don't have to tell you, I'm not the demographic. But I like it. I just don't love it. I at least don't love the one I got today. And that's it. Thank you so much for joining me. There is this huge bird staring at me. I'm going to try to get some footage. Thank you so much. And that's it. Hey buddy, am I in a spot that normally feeds you? Not happening. Beat it.